The top list present top 5 places in India where Indians are not allowed. Number 5. A certain hotel in Chennai, a former Nawab's residence, which has been transformed to a hotel in Triplicon, doesn't allow Indians to stay there. According to a story on Deccan Herald, an apparent no Indian policy is quite strictly enforced in the hotel. The lodge only allowed those who possess foreign passport. Strange. Number 4. Foreigners only beaches in Goa and Puducherry. There are a number of beach shack and restaurant owners in Goa who openly prefer foreign tourists over Indian people. Just like in Goa, there are beaches in Puducherry where some beaches and restaurants are reserved exclusively for foreigners. However, Indians are not allowed to visit in some beaches which have some expensive French and Indian architecture. Number 3. Free Castle Cafe Kassel. There is also a restaurant in Kassel, Himachal Pradesh, named Free Castle Cafe, where Indians are not allowed as the owner is Israeli and take this restaurant on lease and banned Indians from coming to this restaurant. Himachal probe continues against Castle Cafe that denies entry to Indian. Number 2. Uno Inn Hotel, Bangalore. Uno Inn Hotel, Bangalore was strictly Japanese-only hotel. No Indians are allowed and set up in 2012. But in 2014, the hotel was soon shut down by the Greater Bangalore City Corporation on charges of racial discrimination. And number 1. Sakura Ryokan Restaurant in Ahmedabad. Sakura Ryokan, a Japanese restaurant in Ahmedabad, is now denying Indians the pleasure of eating authentic Japanese food here in India. Yes, the restaurant has banned all the Indians from entering Sakura Ryokan restaurant by declaring it only for Japanese. The restaurant is located inside of Gokaham Bungalows at Sanard Road of Ahmedabad. Thanks so much for watching. Please subscribe our channel for new videos. Comment, like, and share. The top list.